Okay, I'm going to start the open mic off, everybody. So please go completely mental for the first person on the open mic who is going to read from her book, which just happens to be on sale today for $30. Please, you can see me in the break. Please welcome Raff. Yes!
There's all about 10 different sections, and this first section I'll read from is on Wales. And the first poem is by Liz Murray, and it's called Enormous Whale. Vertically diving, thick roof tail, spilling salt rain off onto wallowing up thrust all around. Bubba dog down. Next one I'll read is by a lady called Libby Charlton.
Yes!
Johnson Street. We are sitting in Johnson Street, eating curry under the light of a burlesque bar. The day is over and Johnson Street has changed to black fish nets and high heels. The clubs and bars huddle around Johnson Street and security patrol the doorways. Street art hides concrete blocks and coloured lights conceal decay. Fitzroy is not easy, but tonight on the high ground of Johnson Street, we watch the traffic flow past. We eat curry under the lights of a burlesque bar, and Johnson Street is beautiful. And the next one is in the section of beauty also, so is Libby's, and that's the illustration. And it's by Phil Motherwell, who died some months ago. Great loss. He was fabulous, everything he did. It's called Beauty is a Bitch. When Beauty came to the gangster rap, she did a chopper read on her jetties and piers. Sheared them back from the hinge of her jaw, leaving just enough soft lobe to hang her sleepers. Sheltering beyond fashion's new streamline, brutal baby, the artist sighed, beauty's cupped hand ached the missing cartilage. I hear you, brother, the goddess replies. We know brave spirits sometimes stray. Seems like beauty lost her way. And though many still adore her, devise ways to semaphore her, beauty hides out in the heart and sometimes refracted in bent art.
Here in Raff's book, she has Eric Beach, John Beaton, Patrick Boyle, Kevin Brophy, so many of the Dan poets, Jennifer Compton, Robert Conlon, Eddie Jolton,
skimming through, having a look.
Komenos is in here. Kerry Lumphrey, it's a beautiful publication, really beautiful. $30 if you want to see heaps of Dan poets, Steve Smart, Alex Govran, Gavin Sanderson, Tim Train is in it. Come and see me in the break. $30, you can get about 60 of Melbourne's poets.
Doesn't get any better than that, does it? But I especially like that Libby Charlton chick, strangely enough. She's really good, isn't she? Worthwhile buying the book just to get that one. I think I'll have a half dozen copies.
Okay, next up.